was a good escape from them. I do not want to go back there. It was incredibly dangerous. I don't know what to do, though. No place is safe. Boundary. Don't know what to do. Don't know where to go.
What are you doing?
Wait, who are you?
I am the creator.
What?
Don't get me wrong. I am not the destroyer here. You are. You are my puppets.
What?
I create you. I move you.
I do everything to you. I do everything. I move every body part. You can't even move without me, can you? What? No, I can't. How do you know? Do you see this? Yeah, it's your hand.
Yes. But it's not just any hand. It's a puppet.
What?
I can make you move.
Huh?
I make everything small. I make you fly. I make you fall.
I pick you up and I hop.
Therefore, I am the creator.
What? Reveal your true face.
No, not for now. My true identity is nothing.
What? Put me down!
I am the creator. I'll tell you what to do. I tell you what to do.
What do you mean?
Means you are my puppet.
What?
I can crush every bone in your body at this very time. But I won't. I am the creator. I do not destroy
you. Oh, shit.
Poof. See, Link, I can create you. You can destroy all of these in one blow if I wanted to. Two, but watch this.
The electric attack! How do you tell him to attack?
Poke attack! Big attack! See, everything I do makes a little bit of progress. I am the one who created this world. I created the world we live in now. You are my puppet, like you said several times.
Ow!
Now, I can do anything for you, but I also prevent anything from happening to you. I can also harm you and not help you sometimes. If it is part of your adventure, I will not help you. If it is something you truly desire, you will not get it. Like, for instance, I cannot give you back the Triforce. You will remain unconscious for 30 minutes.